Hi guys, and welcome to part 5 of making a pen platformer game in Scratch. In this video, we will finally complete the moving platforms. I know we are making so work, and the first thing is that this platform will have the Y movement in rest. This is because when the platform changes direction by Y vertically, basically it doesn't change it because it's on one Y position and so it changes also the Earth's moon direction. So we need to rename our moon platform moon direction to moon platform moon direction X, and also need to create moving platform moving direction Y with Y, and we create everything from each as well. So now we need to put here, so we take the white moon circles and we do it again. And changes and perform in direction Y. Okay, now this should work. As you can see, this works, but here's a bit of this hint. The platforms, the platform games need to have hint. Like when you sit on something like which moves, you move with it, you know what I mean. So now let's go to the prepare custom block, prepare physics custom block, which is here. Okay, so then we should put this camera. When we land on the platform, it's here now, we can jump. Okay, here when we put the wooden frame into edges, we can put white. Like this is white, here we put F, here we put white. Set, 2, 1. Wishes not dust and empty. It doesn't even space, even space, even nothing. Even not nothing. But space, which is nothing here, then, but this. That means this is a new platform, as we said. We have to use a new platform for that. We have to use a new platform.